Blac Chyna has struck again, but this time she's going after her first baby daddy. The reality star went off on Tyga in a new social media rant. Yeah, and she didn't hold back either. Racial slurs, homophobic slurs, and a bunch of other people, including Rob Kardashian and Kylie Jenner, and a few we don't know. Chyna started her rant plain and simple. She was pissed about not getting child support from her ex-fiance, Tyga. "It's funny now to me," she wrote, "but when Tyga and side kicked me out and they wanted to see me fail, lol, and to grind from the dirt, no child support, is like hoes. So I'ma treat you like that. Not paying Jenny? Wow. Stop running to your money. Stop telling my business about King. I bet I got more money than your account, Tyga Michael." Okay, so we need a breather here. Michael is actually Tyga's real name, so we know who that is. Jenny? Drawing a blank. It seems though that Chyna didn't get child support from Tyga, at least not in the beginning when they broke up. But then she goes on to mention the Kardashian family. "So go tell Kylie and Rob," she continued, "about our son's account, cause that's the only reason I'm contacting your but you wanna make it like I want you, lol." And then she just goes off on Tyga. Whatever this guy did, Chyna ain't happy. "Tyga, you're a bitch," she finished, "and you can go get your mom or your bitch." Chyna then added the address of her eyelash company, Lashed, 16101 Ventura Boulevard, 215. Okay, so I might need a minute here to digest everything that just happened. No one has responded to this bizarre rant just yet, but we're betting someone will eventually. Here's what I'm confused about, however. Is Chyna upset about not getting child support now or back then? It's no secret that Tyga has had money issues in the past. He's been evicted from his home, he's had a few cars repossessed, all while presenting this lavish rapper lifestyle and spoiling his and Chyna's 4-year-old son King with crazy gifts. But is he actually not paying Chyna to take care of their son? There's a whole lot of questions where that came from, and all we know right now is that someone ain't happy. But let me hear from you. What do you think is going on with this ex-couple? Let me know your theories in the comment section below. For more entertainment news, click the boxes and be sure to subscribe to Hollyscoop.